funky.
Tech radio check.
Yo, 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 what's good? It's your brother Breezy Brainstorm coming to you live from Funky Tech Radio, powered by Brainstorm Productions. It's episode 48 of the Hip Hop Riff of the Week. Capital currency.
This jet light, don't scrub, you block that. Flow rugs in the Porsche, I'm out front and got my top bag. Label me an author.
What up, what up? It's your brother Breezy Brainstorm. We in episode 48 of the Hip Hop Riff of the Week. Kept saying, see y'all next week. But you know, we're doing this marathon for the last week of the new year. It's 2017. It's about to be 2018. So we're just knocking it out. We're getting right to 50 before we even get to 2018. You know what I'm saying? You got to start the year strong. So yeah, we getting right to it. We're going to drop this riff, Capital by Currency. One of my favorite bass lines. I remember when I first heard it when I copped that album. I was like, ooh. He on some smooth country rhythm and blues. So this riff is in A minor. It uses pretty much every note in the key of A minor, and the first note is E. Now, from E on the A string, I actually strike the A string before we hit to the next part. So that's E, A, C, B, C, B, C, B, C, B. So that's how it's gonna go. That's A, D. So what we got so far is E, A, C, B, C, B, C, B, A, D. To C, F, E. So that's going to be part one. Here we go. Oops, hold on. So that's part one. Part two, it repeats, but the ending is different. So the same thing. E, A, C, B, C, B, C, B, A, D, G, A, E. And that's it. The first beginning part stays the same. The only thing that changes is G, A, B, A, C, B, C, B, C, B. A, D, C, F, E, A, C, B, C, B, C, B, A, D, to G, A, E. There you go. That's capital for you. Now I'm going to do it one more time without me talking. My phone just fell off the desk. Let me restart that. My bad. Had to slow it down. I wanted y'all to really hear what I was doing with the, it's a real quick from A. This is the reason why I use the A string is because it can be kind of difficult to do. So this time I use the A, B, and C on the E string, but for this I use the A, the actual A string. That's A on the A string. Then that's B and C on the E string. It's just easy to do because you don't have to, you know, maneuver anything. You can just hit the string. Keep that one short and sweet, real simple bass line. Uses pretty much every note in A minor. Let's see. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A. Yep, everything. So it's a real easy riff to memorize, learn, and get under your fingers. A minor, everything in A minor. So, short and sweet. Yo, yo, yo. Thank you for tuning in to episode 48 of the Hip Hop Riff of the Week. Got two more left to go till we hit the big 5-0. Going for that milestone, you know what I'm saying? Thank you for tuning in. It's your brother, Breezy Brainstorm. We'll get at y'all real soon, but you know, we're knocking them back to back. See y'all soon. Funky Tech Radio. Powered by Brainstorm Productions. Peace. Shit precedes me. They already know I keep it capital G. Apostrophe D. Making it look easy. Cause when I do what I do, I do it like I'm doing it for TV.